Date Rush is proudly brought to you by Rush Energy Drink, Deluxe Super Fix Tile Cement, Heaven Insecticide Spray and Coil, Carnival Liqueur, and Napa Foods, Everpure Purified Drinking Water, Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Rings for Less GH,
Piccadilly Biscuits,
Reggie True Vine Natural Health Clinic,
Katiaba Wine, Close Up, Afromosis and Fimakio X Capsules.
Give us antiseptic and give us detergents and soap.
For brand new day, my sending a couple on WhatsApp. We ready go very reply Tuesday. Me that's what think we man mean with yeah, that be the taste of grace. I see me so bolona men no mono go better than any ace of spade. Me she ran around for create some space, cause it gets some weight. Bug my way in jigs.
For this episode, we have a league of extraordinary gentlemen. They are looking so good, but I have to talk to them and find out if they are nervous or they are going to get a date. I have here with me the very handsome Prince. Prince, how are you doing?
I'm good.
Beard gun kakra. Chest hair kakra. Asawo ye dreads biso kakra. This entire look, what inspired it?
Just want to be myself.
Nice one, but it's Date Rush. It's your first time here. How are you feeling?
Well, I'm here to have fun, look for love.
Are you single?
Yeah, I'm single.
Hey, your I am single is not convincing at all, Prince.
Hey, 5 years.
Hey! 5 whole years single, Prince. We are sure.
Oh, yeah, 100% sure.
So we should trust you.
Yeah, trust me.
So wait, what is your kind of lady? That kind of lady that will blow you away?
Normally, just be yourself. I want the lady to be herself. Just be original. I don't want any fake lady.
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, another week is here, an opportunity to fall in love. Welcome to Date Rush. Yep. And here, when we say Date Rush, the response is
everyone deserves
love, including my 10 bachelors standing by to come on and scrutinize the few ladies I'm bringing on tonight. Now, guess what, guys? I've roamed, I've scanned the entire nation. I've put together these guys, yeah? Six-pack womb, pot's belly womb, one-pack womb, mild womb. You understand? Chingilingi, ubulu, shoto, tolu. They are all in there. Plus, the ladies are looking the part as well, right? What we do is we introduce these guys to you. And then, of course, you watching at home, you keep it very interactive as well with our social media platforms. And yeah, we find love or that perfect couple on the night today. Big shouts going out to our proud sponsors. A round of applause for Rush Energy Drink. Give it up for them. Yeah, Rush. Trillium Industrial Company Limited, we salute you. Thank you so much. Proud initiators of Date Rush. We salute you all the time. Ernest Ointment, please give it up for them. Yeah, come on. And of course, our official makeup partner, Note Cosmetics. Yeah, be notable. All eyes on you. And we say Enapa Mackerel. Chale, no more rokoko to your kinky. Jolofu and one more, whatever. Keep it Enapa-ish. You understand? Please give it up for Enapa. Thank you, Enapa. Kasapreko Carnival Strawberry, we say thank you. And of course, to Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Coil. Please, are you ready? Time to bring on our bachelors! Yay!
Anyway, yeah, to lemon is sumo, oh yeah, blame my
for me, la la. Drop the song, make me dance. Oh, ah. DJ drop me, la la. Drop the song, make me dance. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah. Where the party there today?
No, darling.
Hey, mama, hey, I have the same.
No, darling.
Take your body, man, ya come up.
No, darling.
Hey, mama, hey, I have the same.
No, darling.
So where the party there today?
No, darling.
Hey, mama, hey, I have the same.
No, darling.
Take your body, man, ya come up.
I've got new faces here. Wait, I've got a returnee here. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for a man. Sammy. Sam Blessing. Ah, Bema. Makoya, Masanaba.
Koya, Masanaba. Listen, I'm the shit, Masanata. Watch him. One question, Masanaba.
We know him, don't we? You know the same guy who... You know the same guy? You know the same guy who... The philosopher... The past is not there. Yeah. Present. I have changed. You're not the same guy. Yes, boss.
Rely on you.
Charlie, good to have you back, eh?
Charlie, thank you very much.
So now you're back.
Yeah, I'm
You've
back.
Been on the show once.
Mm-hmm.
You had to do the walk of shame.
I wouldn't call it a walk of shame, but
okay.
Just say it was a bold move by me to make the right decision.
Yeah, you felt that the timing wasn't right.
Yeah.
You didn't get what you wanted.
No. I wasn't getting what I wanted.
Yeah, so you are not giving up. You're back again.
Yes.
A round of applause for you, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. This is what we mean by everyone deserves what?
Wow.
That's why it is what it is. All right, so Kwesi, Good to have you on. Why are you single, Kwesi?
It's a pleasure. Why am I single?
Yeah.
Maybe nobody likes me yet.
So how long have you been single then?
For like 2 years now.
2 years?
Yeah.
Hey, what do you say about? Ignore that. Ignore that. But what do you do?
I'm an environmental scientist and administrative assistant.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, you're a big man.
Not yet.
But you believe you find what you
of
want.
Of course, now. I see myself to be making so much in the future.
You're sure?
Yeah.
What's your kind of woman?
Ooh, she should be smart. She should have that beautiful smile. Easygoing, ambitious, adventurous maybe. She should be, she should just be herself.
Akwepelectra. All right. Thank you so much. Let me come to my brother, Ali. Ali, how are you doing today?
I'm good. You?
Yeah, your standard is still the same.
Today? Yeah, I'm not that selective today.
Today you are open to anything?
Open anything at all. I'm good to go.
You just don't want to go home empty-handed?
Exactly.
That's a revival. Please, a round of applause for him, please. Come on. All right. Okay. So our familiar faces are still here. Jophiel, I like what is in your shirt. What's that?
Ballsy.
Is that to describe your character, your expectation, or?
Everything, so.
Yeah. Speaks volume, though.
Yeah, a whole lot.
Ballsy. All right, guys. So guess what? This is the point where I bring down the question of the day, all right? The question of the day is meant to keep us engaged on social media. So by all means, drop your comments in the comment section, discuss it on the WhatsApp platforms. And I'll be taking your opinion on our question as well. But quick dip, when we return, we meet the ladies right here on Day Trash. Day Trash, everyone.
Our presenter, stylishly groomed by Fiankra, located at Ablekuma.
Many thanks to Everpure Ghana Limited, Everpure Drinking Water, Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture, Tabia Herbal Center, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Papa Kwame Osei Enterprise, Rings for Less GH, Piccadilly Biscuit Limited, Piccadilly Biscuit, Reggie True Vine, 1231 Global Ventures, Katuaba Wines, Unilever Ghana, Close Up,
Deluxe Superfix Tile Cement,
Urban Kitchens, located at 115 Kwame Nkrumah Avenue, Circle.
Introducing Carnival Apple and Carnival Ginger. Get used to it. It's Carnival.
Drink responsibly. Not for sale to persons under 18 years of age and not recommended for pregnant women. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
It's hard to find something that's made just for you. But on AirtelTigo, it is simple. Whether you are an active user or not, simply dial *533# and get something special made just for you.
AirtelTigo, life is simple.
Finest Ghanaian cocoa,
Now introducing Piccadilly Butter Cookies, a new addition to the Piccadilly family. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
Nobody expects Giovanni, no Giovanni, so now Akabene is our.
Bella, the Nash Pass National Theater.
No, but you say we get problem, like vocabulary problem, but let's consider this.
No, cause Ben, I'm here for today.
Now me yet, Vailaiji, yeah. Vailaiji.
Has a bearing to you. Had a bad age to stone boy. Bafira, Cleverly, Lalo.
Shared among us, let there be love, it all right.
If I wear the title, and the bloggers will circle right now.
You know what, Timo? No wonder our forefathers were that fit. Cardio, Papa, Papa, ready, Yesu.
Watch Showbiz 360 Friday at 8:30 p.m. on TV3.
Mama, Mama!
Me, I want to know!
And I can't stand it!
Just a moment. And I power, huh?
Yeah!
And I power! Oh, yeah, Jack McCon, no more. It's your Chanaka today. Hey, you contumere. What up, Kuni? Tomato sauce, I want to be free. And the passide in for box with salad yet. Hey, you stew. And a jollofa. Now, it's the one that don't know it though. Or to that. And the ball of ya. Oh, man, it's a bunny. You want a passide sauce. Check, check for you, sir. Oh, my, tasty. And the big beans. For the breakfast, na so wa salad nwa, oh sheyi, and a banana dairy creamer, for box wuso kinsi oats na creamy tea no, soya na pa, and on the soko.
FD ahwehwe saa edwadi nkrato yi mu agye atum se eye.
This is Mustafa Sarahin, alias Mayweather.
Bright up here, you can call me the SWAT man. Charles Cobbler, popularly known as Boogie Down.
Francis Amunu, a.k.a. Brad Tugu.
M.O.S. Ebenezer.
Christian Ade, a.k.a. Power.
Cross Padapura.
Ahmed Boache, a.k.a. Edrubian Kadem, alias Chifaso.
Damien Smith.
Shaka Zulu.
So in terms of this, I have to prove to them that police, we are strong.
I'm here 2021 to bring the title home.
My fans know my capability, they know what I can do, so we don't talk much.
This year, if there is Lua Lua, I'm cheer for so.
I'm the champion, but I'm not better. But yeah, I'm better, man.
They put new challenges in. I also want to try some. That's how we grow.
Thanks for a clash.
I'm heading to the final.
All will show on the field.
Everybody, come and watch. This time, Shaka Zulu is in the game.
One shot.
Get your Camel antiseptic. Get your Camel antiseptic and fly to Dubai.
If you missed the first two, get your passport and luggage ready for the third edition of the Camel Antiseptic Buy and Fly to Dubai promo. Get any variant of Camel Antiseptic Liquid, scratch its panel, and text code to 1393 on all networks. Win a trip or two to Dubai every week. You can also win instant prizes like airtime, hampers, and many more. Camel Buy and Fly 3. All COVID-19 safety protocols will be observed. Camel cleans, cares, and protects for healthy skin. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
You're late.
I met up with my sister up now. You know, because of her C-section, her body has undergone tremendous changes and she's quite depressed.
That's so sad.
So we visited Reggie True by Natural Health Clinic at East Lagon, located between American House and ARS Runabout, opposite White House bus stop.
You know, that's where I get all my dietary supplements and herbals from. And also those male enhancement pills that have solved all our bedroom issues.
Have you forgotten my terrible stretch marks and scars? I got the solution from Reggie True Vine. My teeth got whiter from Reggie True Vine. So Avana has made reservations to go for their hair growth therapy section, and she's also purchased some body enhancement products and weight loss products from there.
They are into marriage and lifestyle counseling and also event and wedding organization.
For a healthy life and optimal health, look no further. Ready True Vine Empire is a trusted solution.
Visit their website and download their mobile app, and also
booking with any of their counselors.
In Ghana, hair means a lot of things. When you see that beautiful car you've always dreamed about.
Yes, the fourth generation.
Or when you can't believe that unimaginable Toli your friend is telling you.
The black!
But the hair of all hairs is that heavenly feel when you bite a slice of Papa's pizza.
Papa's pizza. Taste it, love it. Papa's pizza. Taste it, love it.
But hello, Ruby.
Hello, Anita.
You look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
But what are your thoughts on Date Rush?
Coming here to, you know, look for a soulmate. So I think it's not a bad thing, you know, going out to look for love. Yeah.
So, of course, you love the idea of Date Rush.
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's talk about what you do. What do you do?
I'm a fashion student.
Fashion students, what are you learning?
I'm learning garment construction and a whole lot. Yeah.
I can see that you love fashion.
Yeah.
I mean, you're about to get on the stage. You'll be meeting the guys. We have 10 solid, smart, handsome guys. Are you getting a date?
Sure.
You're sure it's not it is not convincing me. If you don't convince me, I'll not let you go.
I'll definitely get a date.
How sure are you?
I'm very, very sure. 100% sure.
I like that. That is the spirit. And so, Ruby, I wish you all the best. You look beautiful, and I'm giving you a date. When you get a date and you come here, I have something special for you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, and thank you for coming.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Date Rush! Yeah, okay. So before the break, we wanted to find out from this gentleman, of course you at home as well, that perfect gift for you, especially men. When it comes to getting you the perfect gift on your birthdays, International Men's Day, Father's Day, the ladies are always complaining that, boys, see my bread boxer shorts. You know, boys are saying that when it's gift, you know, people are starting thinking, one way. They want to know from you guys, what makes up the perfect gift for you? And I want to start off with my new face, too. Prince, let's say, what do you do?
I'm a business guy. I do cameras and photography accessories.
Charlie, a big man. These days, Charlie, beard gang, beard gang. I'm a business guy. You're tall, beard gang, similar to a hairy chest. Why are you single?
Just looking for the right love.
Yeah, but why are you single? Why are you single? Prince, whose heart did you break? Whose heart did you break?
Oh, they broke my heart.
They.
Yeah. Old also.
They.
Yeah.
Madudok. They. I'm a thousand. They.
Men, they.
Nice. Ah. All right. So let's talk about the perfect gift for Prince.
For me, Bible and red wine would do.
Even the crucifix, if you get them wrong. Crucifix, God the Father, who called Holy Spirit before the
God the Father, that's all that.
Bible.
Yeah, Bible and red wine is cool.
Red wine, who do you hear then communion?
Oh, after reading the word of God, then we do the other one.
Yes, indeed.
So the red one, then you see.
Sir?
Wow, sure.
Okay, Grandpa.
Yeah, Joe, thank you so much. When you talk of perfect gift is the gift of life, but. Mm-hmm. In a relationship, at least 365 days now, one day per mobile the PA Charlie and yeah, window shopping at least one quarter jingle. So maybe a nice thing or buffy. I'm a number of best food and my own bomb pie and go. So that is all.
Oh, wow,
yeah, that is all from the where the area, nowhere the area. That is it,
Grandpa. Round of applause for Grandpa. I'll come down to Kwesi. I count down to Kwesi, the perfect gift for you from your partner in a relationship.
I would take that surprise if you should take me out. Just do like you are going to take the bill and I might pay.
Oh, so you still pay?
Maybe. But then I just want you to take that responsibility that you are taking me out.
That's what women do. If they take you out like that and they pay for you, you will pay later.
And then
you will pay later. And you're alone.
Of course, but then that's...
The gesture alone,
alone is
worth commending. It's
a turn
on. I appreciate that. I like
that. It's a turn on.
Hey, my guy. Hot guy. Okay, Ishuraba, perfect gift for you.
For me, I want to be real. Mm-hmm. You know, someone was saying Bible. I already have a Bible.
Mm, you even have all the versions. King James, so, what?
There's no need for me to ask you to buy me. There's no need for me to expect that.
Like, you even have the app.
I have it on my phone.
Your
already.
Phone. Uh-huh.
So I don't need it. What I would like her to do for me for the whole day, she will be with me. Then everything goes on.
And be with you, saying, what is your shadow doing?
You know, if she's with you, everything you guys do is everything.
Ah, okay.
No.
So you just want quality time with
exactly.
her.
Exactly.
Ah, makes a lot of sense. Roxanne.
Giovanni.
Yeah. Hard guy. So, perfect gift for Roxanne.
Well, for me, I love fashion. Uh-huh. So, just get me a nice outfit.
Outfit?
Yes.
Change your wardrobe, cry. Make it shock you.
You see that thing?
Allah. Okay. Desmond.
Giovanni.
The tallest guy I know on this show.
Oh, yeah.
Desmond, Enko. Perfect gift for Desmond. High heels?
Oh, you know, actually, someone said that it's not only what you do for people, but then how you make them feel.
True.
You understand? So, on that day, I just need you to love me the more. I believe that there is excess for everything that you have.
Okay.
So if you're loving me already, just make me feel loved the more.
Hey, guys. You guys are using different words to express the real intention. Anna! It's like you want to say something, you're not saying it, express, then, love me more. Just say, who did love me? But she come one and say, now. How are you measuring that day? How are you going to measure love that day?
Oh, that one, I'll tell you back to
you. Okay. Jophiel.
Yeah. I just want three things.
Uh-huh.
You know, an expensive watch or expensive shoe.
Uh-huh.
Or a motorbike.
A motorbike?
Yeah.
Wow. All right.
Those things.
At least you're very clear with what you want. A round of applause for them. Blessing. Perfect gift for you from a lady.
Giovanni, a perfect gift. Charlie. I do a lot of generous work before, more than charity self. So, righty, if I get them, I don't really despair them. But I think... A night out, ourselves, we doing the do, think it would be great for us.
Doing the do, as in what? Hugging, using hand sanitizer?
All night.
Oh, okay. So prayers?
Yes.
Prayers?
Yes.
You go to church?
Yeah.
Oh, is that what you mean?
Yeah, that's what
okay.
I mean.
Okay, all right. Okay. Philippe.
Giovanni.
Perfect gift for you, Philip.
For me, spending quality time with my girlfriend, and I need pampering on that special day of mine.
How?
You understand?
How?
I just need pampering and love, care, attention, and everything.
Yeah.
Everything the inside.
Everything. The whole package.
Yeah, the whole package.
I like that. All right, Ali, you have the final say on this one. Perfect gift for you on your special day from your partner.
I don't expect much.
You don't expect much?
Just chocolate. I want the chocolate and have a good time with my woman. That's all.
Just good time and chocolate. What's special about chocolate for you, sir?
Funny.
Hey, Ali. Because I didn't try to compare Ali to chocolate. You know they connect from my head.
Oh,
Giovanni.
Ali. I said chocolate.
What's your favorite chocolate flavor?
Giovanni.
Uh-huh.
I said chocolate, that's all.
A round of applause for my gentleman, please. Come on. So, well, we go for the first profile video of our wonderful, beautiful first lady. Please, today, the gentleman, I go search you. I go, see, I won't shock you today on the show. That'd be all. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, our first lady, Ruby.
My name is Ruby, and a fashion designer. I love to sing and I love to dance. I've been into fashion for 2 years now. At my leisure time, I like going for swimming.
I've known Ruby for 2 years, and I became friends with her through my sister. She's a shy type. She's calm. She likes outing. She has been a good friend to me. And one day, I was in need of provisions and a little money. I was broke then. Ruby took a car to my hostel and she surprised me with a lot of things that I couldn't take off. And she's caring. She's caring.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Karen Ruby!
Looking handsome.
Oh, guys, give me a handsome smile. Give me a handsome smile. Smile, don't laugh. Just smile, don't laugh. Eh? Ali, we are watching you, sir. Yeah. Ali, you are trying, but you can do better. All right, so, well, what we're going to do here is very simple. You said you've been single for how long?
I've been single for the past 2 years now.
2 years?
Yeah.
Hey, hi. So all my guys here are very, very single. That we can confirm on this show. So they've seen your first profile video. We'll give them another chance, and maybe another, to see three of them before they make their decision. But we can make decisions after each video. Is that okay? All right? But you've seen your specs, eh? And who is that friend of yours, by the way? The friend of yours in the video. The fresh guy in the video.
He's more or less like a brother.
A brother.
Yeah.
Is he going out? Is he going out?
Yeah, he's dating.
He's dating now?
Yeah.
Okay. So you guys don't have anything else?
No.
Because the boys say, we can ask for you. Giovanni, ask him for us. And our boys? I ask your question for you. Roxy, why are you pretending like you didn't ask me to ask it? Eh? Okay, first video done, decision time. Guys, hey, and you're not even smiling today. What's happening today? Ah, boys, bro code, if there is something, make a noise. Ali. Oh, Kwesi. You are the last man standing on. Philip, what's up?
Me, personally, I'm not feeling a vibe at all. Like,
what about her? What about her? Are you not feeling?
And aside that, you said a guy is like a brother to you. For how long have you known him?
The past 6 years.
Six years?
Yeah.
Any guys never dated or?
No. He's not my anything. Moreover, I'm far older than him, so like, there's no way I can date him.
All right.
Yeah.
It's possible. Ishraba.
Giovanni.
Yeah.
I want to ask her a question.
Okay.
Please. I need a very honest answer.
All right.
Because Proverbs 24:26 says, an honest answer is like a kiss on the lips.
Yeah.
Right? So just be truthful. You said you've been single for the past 2 years.
Yeah.
When was the last time we had sex?
When was the last time? I've been single for the past 2 years, so that means no sex for me, yeah.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah.
It's possible for women, yeah? It's possible.
I'm actually living my celibacy lifestyle.
And you're proud of it? And you're proud of it?
I'm not proud. That's why I'm here to find a date. You know, I'm not proud of it, though.
Ali. My guy, you say your eye no dey inside.
Giovanni, honestly, she's beautiful, but she's not my spec.
Okay.
I want a slim, shitty...
Oh, but today you said you are game for anything. Oh, your eye red today. Don't be so you tell me. Oh, you want the second video?
Maybe I'll change my mind.
Maybe you change your mind. Let me come to this side. Prince, you know they go on for you.
Yeah, she's very beautiful, but...
So why is it off? Why is your rush off?
Nothing. Nothing.
You know they work. They're connecting. You know they connect.
Yeah, I know they feel the vibe.
The cable loss.
Yes, I know they feel the vibe. That's all. Okay. Yeah.
Jofiel.
Yeah, Joe.
Yeah, you know what happened?
Nah, she's nice, but there was something that she said that put me off.
Oh.
She said she's a fashion designer.
Yeah?
Yeah, and a fashion designer broke my heart, so...
Oh.
To date one again, there's a no-no.
Yeah, yeah. So you are off for a reason and from
I'm
experience.
I'm off for a reason, yes, experience.
Okay. Let's give her a chance. A second video, I think, will do. Let's go for that.
I met this man in... We were cool. Things were going on well with us. Actually, he's not in the country. So I thought, you know, I found someone I could spend the rest of my life with.
But the guy wasn't faithful. He told Ruby that he's single, but he was married with kids.
When we met, you know, he wasn't putting on a ring, so I didn't know he was married until one day, I saw a picture of his on his WhatsApp story. So I approached him and he was like, his godson was getting married and it's not nice for he being a godfather to him, not putting on ring, like it's not nice. So he decided to put on the ring. So I later find out he was married. So like, I have to end the relationship.
All right guys, so there we have it, the second video. Even more detailed, explaining how the last relationship ended. A very, very sorry way to end things, especially for our ladies and sisters out there who are mostly victims to this married man. Guys, it's decision time. Okay. All right. Oh, okay. What do we have here? Ruby, it's good to bring back the smile. It's good. It's okay. Come on. We have Desmond and Prince back in the race. Desmond, what changed your mind?
Okay, so I'm a very emotional person as well.
Uh-huh.
And so I feel for
You really for want her. To give this a chance?
Yes, exactly.
This is no sympathy love matter. It has to be real. The connection has to be there.
It's real.
Okay, you are sure?
Very real.
What changed your mind? Because you told me you wanted to see the second video too.
Yeah, because I've been a victim before.
Wow.
Yeah.
You went out with this woman who was married and never told you?
Yeah, something like that, but it's cool. Yeah, but before that, I want to ask you a question.
Okay, all right.
Okay, I want to ask you, fast forward, 5 to 10 years, how do you see yourself?
Long-term plans, eh?
Something like that.
Okay.
5 to 10 years time, you know, I would like to find someone who loves me very much, someone I can spend the rest of my life with. And also, me being a fashion designer, I'd want to be one of the best designers in Ghana and then the world as well.
All right, big plans. All right, so usually at this stage of the show, this is where you ask them questions. But the good thing is you still have a video to go. A video to go. Maybe the competition gets keener for these two after the final profile video. Let's have that now.
My plans for the future is to pursue journalism and find someone I can spend the rest of my life with.
Yeah, actually, I've been speaking with her, and from the kind of conversation we had previously, I think she's ready, and she's ready for a man who can take good care of her, and not just a relationship, but to settle down with the man.
Dead rush! Gentlemen, decision time. But before that, let's say kudos going out to our proud initiators, Rush Energy Drink, Smart Energy, and of course to Ernest Ointment as well, and our official makeup partner, Nuts Cosmetics. A round of applause for them, please. Come on. Yeah. And of course, we can't forget Enapa Mackerel, Casa Preco, Carnival Strawberry. Thank you so much. And of course, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Quail. All right? Okay. So, Ruby, they're going to decide. Are you tensed? You okay? You sure? All right. Okay, girl. Gentlemen, decision time. Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, it's blackout. Ruby, unfortunately, what I can do on this show as your ultimate matchmaker is to force people to go out on a date. All right? That's the power Rush Energy Drink gives you. And Desmond, you've seen everything you wanted to see. You've asked all the questions. And still not pleased?
No.
Not working for you?
No.
The emotion tear.
Not really, but she talked about settling down in the next 5 years, and I'm not sure.
You're ready for the next 5 years?
Yes, exactly.
You want to grow? And Prince, you're back to...
Yeah.
Why?
I'd say 5 to 10 years, her vision for me is not clear for me.
Okay.
Yeah.
You think she didn't include you in your plans for the 5 years?
Oh, not that. I'm looking for someone who's more ambitious. Like,
all right.
Yeah.
But she managed. Okay, anyway. All right. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming, Ruby. Ruby! Okay.
So, you know what? This is the first time a lady, especially for the Switch episode, has had a blackout, and it's rather sad it had to be Ruby. Ruby, how do you feel?
I'm okay.
Are you sure? But on that stage, when, you know, all the questions were coming at you, the lights and the rashes were turned off, at that point, what did you really want to do? What was going on in your mind?
Actually, I thought I was going to get a date, but it's just unfortunate, you know, it didn't happen.
At any point, will you come back, date Rush? I mean, will you want to come back?
Oh, yeah.
Sure?
Oh, yeah.
But you know what? I wish you all the best. Here, we say everyone deserves love. So if it doesn't happen this time around, or it didn't happen this time around, it will happen sometime in the future, right?
Many thanks to Everpure Ghana Limited. ever pure drinking water. Papa's Pizza, Papa's Pizza. Daffy's Health and Beauty, Daffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture. Tabia Herbal Center, Tabia Herbal Mixture. Papa Kwame Osei Enterprise, Rings for Less GH. Piccadilly Biscuit Limited, Piccadilly Biscuit. Reggie True Vine, Reggie True Vine. 1231 Global Ventures, Katuaba Wines. Unilever Ghana, Close Up.
Deluxe Superfix Tile Cement.
Introducing Carnival Apple and Carnival Ginger. Get used to it. It's Carnival.
Drink responsibly. Not for sale to persons under 18 years of age and not recommended for pregnant women. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
It's hard to find something that's made just for you. But on Airtel To Go, it is simple. Whether you are an active user or not, simply dial *533# and get something special made just for you.
Airtel To Go. Life is simple.
Finest Ghanaian cocoa. Now introducing Piccadilly Butter Cookies, a new addition to the Piccadilly family. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
Brabrashi,
have you heard the
word? Oh yes, I'm a satribafu.
Nobody expect Giovanni, no Giovanni. So now Akabene is our.
Bella the Nash Pass National Theater.
No, but you said we get problem, like vocabulary problem. But let's consider this.
No, cause Ben, we're on for today.
Now me yet violage.
Huh?
Violage. Had to bear it to you. Had to bear it to Stone Boy. Bafira, Cleverly, Lalo.
Shared among us. Let there be love. It arrives.
If I wear the tights, when the bloggers will circle right now.
You know what, Timo? No wonder our forefathers were that fit. Cardio, papa, I ready, Yesu.
Watch Showbiz 360 Friday at 8:30 p.m. on TV3.
Mama, mama!
Me, you know!
And Papa, I can't stand it!
Just a moment.
And
a power, huh?
Yeah!
And a power! Oh, yeah, Jack Macron, no more. It's your turn, I can sit there. Hey, you contumere. What do you need? Tomato sauce, I want you, baby. And a pass hiding for box with salad here. Hey, you stew. And a jollof. Now, it's the one that don't know me, though. Up to that.
And a bow of ya. I'm meant to bunny a doa.
So, when a pass rice sauce, check, check for you, sir. Oh, boy, you tasty.
And a pop baked beans for the breakfast. Now, so a salad, oh, shay. And a pan on dairy creamer for box with soaking see oats, no creamy tea, no. So, yeah, no pa, and on a soco.
FD, I should say, I get in crack for you. I just said, yeah.
This is Mustafa Sarayahin, alias Mayweather.
Bright up here,
You can call me the SWAT man. Charles Cobbler, popularly known as Boogie Down.
Francis Amunu, a.k.a. Brad Tugu.
Emo Sebeniza.
Christian Ade, a.k.a. Power.
Prosper Dapura.
Ahmed Boache, a.k.a. Edubian Kadem, Elia Chifaso.
Damien Smith.
Shaka Zulu.
So in terms of this, I have to prove to them that police, we are strong.
I'm here 2021 to bring the title home.
My fans know my capability, they know what I can do, so we don't talk much.
This year, if there is Lua Lua, I'm cheer for so.
I'm the champion, but I'm not better. I'm not better.
They put new challenges in. I also want to try some. That's how we grow.
Thanks for a clash.
I'm heading to the final.
All will show on the field.
Everybody, come and watch. This time, Shaka Zulu is in the game.
One shot.
Get your Camel antiseptic. Get your Camel antiseptic and fly to Dubai.
If you missed the first two, get your passport and luggage ready for the third edition of the Camel Antiseptic Buy and Fly to Dubai promo. Get any variant of Camel Antiseptic Liquid, scratch its panel, and text code to 1393 on all networks. Win a trip for two to Dubai every week. You can also win instant prizes like airtime, hampers, and many more. Camel Buy and Fly 3. All COVID-19 safety protocols will be observed. Camel cleans, cares, and protects for healthy skin. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
You're late.
I met up with my sister up now. You know, because of her C-section, her body has undergone tremendous changes and she's quite depressed.
That's so sad.
So we visited Reggie Trubai Natural Health Clinic at East Legon, located between American House and ARS Runabout, opposite White House bus stop.
You know, that's where I get all my dietary supplements and herbals from. And also those male enhancement pills that have solved all our bedroom issues.
Have you forgotten my terrible stretch marks and scars? I got the solution from Reggie Trubai. My teeth got whiter from Reggie Trubai. So Avana has made reservations to go for their hair growth therapy section. And she's also purchased some body enhancement products and weight loss products from them.
They are into marriage and lifestyle counseling and also event and wedding organization.
For a healthy life and optimal health, look no further. Reggie Truevine Empire is a trusted solution.
Visit their website and download their mobile app and also booking with any of their counselors.
In Ghana, hey! Means a lot of things. When you see that beautiful car you've always dreamed about.
Yes, the fourth generation.
Or when you can't believe that unimaginable Toli your friend is telling you.
The black!
But the hair of all hairs is that heavenly feel when you bite a slice of Papa's pizza.
Papa's pizza. Taste it, love it. Papa's pizza. Taste it, love it.
Rush is very good for my system. If I become tired, if I'm working and I take Rush, I'll get more energy from Rush. So I like taking Rush, not all the time, but often.
So as a student, when I take in Rush energy drink, I'm able to learn for longer hours as compared to the other things. It really helps me, my academics.
So after long hours of studies and I have to travel far to get home before I can come back the next day, I need Rush energy drink to be able to stay strong in order to wake up at dawn for the next day. So basically, it gives me the strength to keep going week in, week out, every day. It's good for everybody.
Before I work out, I take Rush energy drink and it gives me more energy to do my workout. And you know, I don't feel tired quickly. It's all good. So you guys should try Rush energy drink.
Candy Bell is one of our ladies for this episode. Let me get talking to her. How are you doing, darling?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good. You look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Date Rush, you're part of the switch season. I mean, we've switched it up, and you're about to go up there. The guys will be behind the rushes. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous. I'm a bit nervous, yeah, because I won't know what you're going to do to me, so I have to be nervous.
What if they turn off all the rushes?
I'm going to cry.
I mean, why would you cry?
Because I came for this, so why will you turn off the rashes? No, please, I'm pleading on them. They should at least, there should be three on for me to get some here.
I'm hoping so, but what are your thoughts on dating? I mean, going on a date with someone?
Dating is not something bad, and as people have been saying, it's something that gets you close to a guy for you to know yourself well before you get into maybe you becoming fancies and fiancé, yes. So it can lead to marriage. Yes.
Of course it can. But what is your kind of guy? That kind of guy that you see and you're like, you see how he just reacted? What is your kind of guy?
Well, all guys are cool for me. But then I wish for a handsome and a God-fearing guy as well. Yes, handsome and God-fearing guy. Yes, that's what I want.
I hope you get
it. Sure.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, and inositol.
That's right. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Day trash, everyone. Well, bad day for Ruby, but guess what? She's definitely going to find love. I believe in her. She's beautiful. And here we encourage everyone to love and be loved. All right, we're ready for our second lady tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, her profile video is ready. And I'm sure my guys will be having a tough time deciding on who goes out with her. Her name is Candy Bell.
Asei Abebio Candy Bell is my name, but my mom prefers calling me Fosia because that's my candy name and I love it. Whenever she says it, I feel cool with it. I'm a young entrepreneur at the age of 20. I'm a CEO of Candy's Charity Foundation and Candy Snacks Kaylee Bai. I want to do much for the world. That is why I chose to be the CEO for the Candy's Charity Foundation. I know the people on the streets. I know those in need really need us. If you don't help them, what are they going to do? I'm a good girl. I hate people who are biased. Yes, I don't like that. I know you might also be like, you don't like that, but I don't care. I don't like that. It's me. I school at GH Media, and I'm aspiring to be a journalist. Yes, that's the job I want to do. Yeah, and I'm a writer as well. I do write. I'm a model. Yes, I'm a voiceover personnel. So, yeah.
Madam Foni Ofosua, Oyobia, Nehojo, Owahobrasie, Ompekasa, Ompenohwasem, Tembia, Nowo, Inside. Obe Piekura, Nye Too Much, Sir. Anna, Oye Karen, so. Open Kwalasem. They are type paper ne reading because of a so a journalist, opinion, open music, and internet. I like her because of that.
Give it up for our caring, a lady with a big hat. Candy Bell. Ladies and gentlemen, Let's try carnival this way for me. Okay. You see, when you were dancing to Open Gate, the guys sitting at the front, they were pushing their chest forward. They wanted to see whether you meant it. Oh, if you know what I mean. And the guys here, you see the short guy? He's like, height advantage. So he didn't have to do like this. He's already down. So he that is down. That's right. All right, so what do you think of my gentleman?
They're all cool.
You love it?
Yeah, I do.
So, Candyball, why are you single? I'll ask you later, don't worry.
Okay.
But you love, you see your taste for inside there.
Yeah.
You see the guy there? Get out. Yeah. Engineer that. Yeah. With that guy there, 6 packs. But 6 packs, no, they pay bills.
Oh, 6 packs. My and your papa, you come.
And I rock since you,
yeah.
You see people, they call him Bobby Valentino.
Yeah.
Yeah, in that. And I Philip. Playboy, mu playboy.
Really?
Hey, Philip. Aww. My son in market credit that. And I also say Ali. So that's so.
I got that.
For some of our guys, you need to know about Ali. That's his happy face.
Oh.
You can't change it. This is his face on your wedding day. Hello. And my man, Prince. Beard gang.
Yeah.
You know what they say about the beard gang, right?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, they know how
but
it goes.
But you do
man.
Have some.
Oh, my dear, don't do this, eh? Grandpa. That's right.
Grandpa. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Some blessing.
Woo.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And yeah. You know, he's the same guy,
Oh, but why not Sammy about blessing?
Don't mind.
He's using it to confuse us.
Yeah, that's right. And then we have big things come in small sizes. Hello.
Hi.
AKA Mr. Abridged Version. Hello. AKA Mr. Summarized Human Being. Hello. Whoa. That's Desmond for
why
you.
Why have you summarizing him?
He knows. He's a hard guy.
Okay.
And then Joe Phil as well. So I've done the introduction for you. They've seen your first video. It's time for them to decide. Gentlemen, decision time. Guys, I said decision time. I said it. Hey! Okay. A round of applause. Hey! My guys! Hey, Grandpa! Grandpa, is it like you are not hearing me or as I'm not loud enough?
Oh, I can hear you point blank.
Even loud and clear.
Yeah, her voice has eradicated or it has eliminated something from my ears. I'm telling you. So much telling you.
No, Philip.
Giovanni, my heart's the beat rough. Charlie, she did something here. Dancing with this guy for like 2 minutes. And she came here. She came to dance for about, like, let's say 10 minutes. Hey. And you came here just like 2 seconds.
Oh.
She has broke my heart, but Charlie.
You really, that.
Yeah, but she's so beautiful and my heart's the beat rough.
You sure she knew be up? You sure it's not your kidney? You are sure it's not your kidney?
Oh, my kidney or the beats. Everywhere the beats. See,
Ali.
She's beautiful.
Allah.
Very beautiful.
Okay. Ali, my brother, talk to me. You dey inside.
Yeah. I like her. She's my kind of a woman.
She's your kind of woman?
Yeah.
Hey.
She's slim, beautiful, dark.
Jeffrey, now pay any?
Yeah.
Ta.
Yeah. But I'm waiting for the second video.
You're waiting for the second video. Desmond, same for you.
Giovanni.
Yes, sir.
I want to be tall.
You want? Yeah.
You finally met her.
Wow. Some blessing.
Yeah, Giovanni.
It shock you.
She the bee, I swear to God. She really the bee, but a spider competition. Vim there.
Boys know they go anywhere. You dig here.
Charlie, see, before we go end, I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Hey, Sammy, sure.
Hey, Masa.
Why?
Hey, negative. You won't cry or what?
Okay, question. Why are you unusually quiet? You, Roxanne, and Shiraba. Why are you guys were quiet, low key like that?
Yo, she got the vibe.
Allah. Aww.
She's everything I ever prayed for before. Yeah.
Apostle.
Like, Jovan,
this kind of girl, only in a man. It's an spirit, like, on your head.
Ah!
It's for real.
Who no vaccine an accident?
She's life. Or your life.
And I wear high.
Oh, yeah,
high life.
High life.
With your boom.
With
ah, with dog. Roxanne. The boys know they won't give up. Oh.
You see how I despise this guy?
Yeah.
He did pray too much.
He did pray. Make him slow down. Much.
I beg, eh? Slow give us.
Ishraba.
Baby.
After him.
You said you're a model, right? So how long have you been in the modeling industry? 2 years. I can feature you.
Allah. I can feature you on the runway. Okay. Today's rabbi, you know, quote scripture.
Giovanni.
Uh-huh.
See the way I had a watch out. The girl be too much.
Adish.
She be serious. But my heart is beating, like, because the pressure is too high. Look at it.
The competition make tighter.
Please, can you give me a peg?
Hey. Social distancing.
We won't agree over here.
Okay. All right. This is what we're gonna do. Guys, hold on. We still have two profile videos to do.
Okay.
Two profile videos to do. Maybe there is something they are gonna see in the other two videos, right?
Yeah.
That would help them make better informed decisions. Is that okay? So with your permission, let's go for video number two.
About my last relationship. Well, I was dating a handsome guy. A well-known guy in Kumasi, he's a photographer, yes. Because of his work, I do feel that he do cheat. That was what I was feeling, but I didn't know it was true. Until later, though I'm a model, so he shoots me. So one day I went to the office and find out he was cheating on me with a model.
I one friend, or you be a friend, but we one friend. Okudu hono na boy guy nene one models ni bi e kisi hagene ade ba eye ne ya ye pant o ba afie na obeka treme no otum se na aye ne ya pa bi ko no odo boy no.
How sad is that? I saw them kissing. How would you feel if it was to be you? Put yourself in my shoes. I need a guy who is handsome and also caring, loving. I don't want a guy who cheats, as I said earlier.
There 1 year crown sana or recover. Siano, why are ready? See up a bear map on Nadan. Sana, other guy, no, at the year, no. Our cotto say on your back is sick as any adem on Pesa beam. See up beer or can a cray on your dad.
All right, there we have it. So, well, he cheated on you after you guys have been out for how many years?
4 years.
Four?
Yeah. From 2016.
Oh, and you're like, you're done. You're done.
Yeah.
Well, gentlemen, I can see Grandpa in tears. I hope those are real. One thing is that if one of them starts crying, they all cry.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's how they are. But, gentlemen, it's decision time. This has never happened on the show.
Aww.
Yeah, it's never happened on the show. I know it's early days yet for the men, but it's never happened on the show. You still have your 10 rushes on after your second profile video. You should have been here earlier. But like we always say, everyone deserves love. Yeah. Everyone deserves a chance.
Yeah.
So we're going to give you the final profile video, guys. Final profile video. But some blessing. You wanted to say something,
Giovanni?
Yeah.
I want to shoot my shots with this last song. A final, final, final. We move.
Okay.
She got the skills. Aww. She got the vibe. She got the lips. She got the eyes. She never stops.
Sammy, chill.
She never
okay,
flopped.
Giovanni, please, I want to sing so.
Somebody got that.
It chill.
Get to the top. This love the
baby
me.
Girl.
Shamanya.
Sammy, I need the like.
So I go sing. I go, oh, doy. Mare, chitre. Oh, doy, you win. Menye, nizia, if you want.
Baby girl, they are trying to separate the love that I'm having for you. But I don't know, I am so into you. But I realize, so I go be your boo. See, I'm lost of words right now.
Social distance. Social. Okay, guys, thank you. Where's your mask? Thank you. This way.
Giovanni.
Wait.
Giovanni, they had a shoot my shot, though. You see the boys. Giovanni.
Some bless you, they cry too much. You, they
nah,
cry
nah,
too
Giovanni,
much.
Giovanni, this is for crying. You see what that? Me there, you know.
Okay, Ishraba. Ishraba.
Relax, okay. Giovanni, me, I won't come there. But what I want to tell you is that I heard a friend saying that she need a truthful guy, you know?
Yeah.
I want to be truthful to you, okay? See, my Bible tells me that Zechariah 8:16 says...
I need a Bible.
We should tell the truth to one another. I'm ready to do that for you.
Okay.
I don't know what Ali is thinking of quoting, but I don't want to know. I honestly don't want to know, Ali.
Many thanks to Everpure Ghana Limited, Everpure Drinking Water, Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture, Tabia Herbal Center, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Papa Kwame Osei Enterprise, Rings for Less GH, Piccadilly Biscuit Limited, Piccadilly Biscuit, Reggie True Vine, 1231 Global Ventures, Katuaba Wines, Unilever Ghana, Close Up.
Deluxe Superfix Tau Cement.
Getting married or looking to propose? Looking for rings on a budget? Rings for Less GH is the place for you. With a wide range of modern designed wedding, engagement and promise rings in solid silver and solid gold, you will certainly be spoiled for choice. Visit us at our showroom in Accra or Kumasi or follow us on Instagram at Rings for Less GH to view our wide range of designs and prizes. Rings for Less GH. Age. No fade, no rust.
She's the bubbly one. She brings the fun to the show all the time. She oozes energy and class and makes the show tick.
Hi! Welcome. Welcome to Ghana's best TV morning show, The New Day, right here on TV3.
He's a tough nut. He is Mr. Accountability. He keeps the powers that be on their toes, asking the tough questions.
Here, we interrogate the facts and dissect the critical issues.
But oh, he knows how to get down. She's a queen of social issues. She is great personified. She is witty and entertaining.
And every morning, we help you start your day the best possible way.
And together, they serve you a completely enthralling offering of the best mix of news, current affairs, entertainment, health, sports, every morning on your award-winning morning show, New Day, from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. every weekday. New Day, wake up, feel the sunshine.
Mama,
me ya wano.
Enapa, I can't stand it.
Just a moment. Enapa,
yeah. Enapa,
oh yeah, Jack Mackey no mo. It's you just turn a case today. Hey, you contumre. What do you need? Tomato sauce, I want you baby. Enapa side in four box, one salad yet. Hey, you stew, and a jollof. Now put some wine. That don't know me though. Up to that. And the ball of ya, I'm meant to burn your dua. You want a pass rice sauce? Check for you, sir. Oh, boy, you tasty. And the pop big beans for the breakfast. Now, so a salad, oh, shay. And the pan on dairy creamer for box who so can see oats, no creamy tea, no. So, yeah, no pa, and on the so cold.
FD, I should say, I get in crack for you, I just say, yeah.
A young cop and his fiancée realizing their lifelong dream together. The daughter of a tycoon, about to launch her dream career, celebrates her birthday with her father. But then, the unexpected happens. The tycoon and the cop's fiancée, framed as lovers. A strange twist of fate brings two opposite worlds together. A series of mysteries will lead them on a road to unravel a web of lies. A breathtaking story of deception, treason, and dark family secrets. Missing diamonds are the clue to surprising revelations. And romance will help them survive. Black Money Love.
Black Money Love shows Monday to Thursday at 8 p.m. only on TV3.
It's hard to find something that's made just for you. But on Airtel Tigo, it is simple. Whether you are an active user or not, simply dial *533# and get something special made just for you.
Airtel Tigo. Life is simple.
This is Mustafa Sarayahin, alias Mayweather.
Bright up here, you can call me the SWAT man. Charles Cobbler, popularly known as Boogie Down.
Francis Amunu, a.k.a. Brad Tugu.
Emo Sebeniza.
Christian Ade, a.k.a. Power.
Prosper Dapura.
Ahmed Boache, a.k.a. Edubian Kadem, Elia Chifaso.
Damien Smith.
Shaka Zulu.
So in terms of this, I have to prove to them that police, we are strong.
I'm here 2021 to bring the title home.
My fans know my capability, they know what I can do, so we don't talk much.
This year, if there is Lua Lua, I'm a cheer for so.
I'm a new champion, but I'm not a murderer. I'm not a murderer.
They put new challenges in. I also want to try some. That's how we grow.
Thanks for a clash.
I'm heading to the final.
All will show on the field.
Everybody, come and watch. This time, Shaka Zulu is in the game.
One shot.
Brashi.
Have you heard the woo?
Oh, yes, I'm a satribafu.
Nobody expect Giovanni, no Giovanni. So now, Akabeneza.
Bella, the Nash Pass National Theater.
No, but you say if you get problem, like vocabulary problem, but let's consider it.
No, cause Ben, I'm here, unfortunately.
Not me yet. Vailaiji, yeah.
Huh?
Vailaiji.
Has a bad day to you. Had a bad day to Stone Boy. But fear at Cavalier alone.
Love shared among us. Let there be love. It all
right. If I wear the tights, when the bloggers will say cool right now.
You know what, Timo? No wonder our forefathers were that fit. Cut your papa by Radio Su.
Watch Showbiz 360 Friday at 8:30 p.m. on TV.
Ready, camera?
Perla Mundi is a renowned Ghanaian media personality and women's advocate. She is passionate about social issues and takes exceptional interest in telling life-changing stories.
Can you believe through this Ababoya, I've been able to complete the University of Cape Coast.
Welcome to Asin Kushia. This is actually the cleanest city in Ghana.
Life is not a competition. Keep to the pace.
Action.
Welcome to The Day Show, guys.
The Day Show unravels life-threatening stories.
Before they can steal more babies, they need dead bodies to be showing parents that your baby is dead.
The passion, the fun, and sometimes not so very pleasant moments.
Yes, I have suicidal thoughts and homicidal thoughts.
Tell your story to inspire. After all, everyone has got one.
The Day Show with Brella Mundi now shows on Thursdays at 9 p.m. and repeats on Saturdays at 3 p.m. on TV3.
Okay. Third and final profile video.
In a few years, I see myself as a billionaire. Yes, I want to be a billionaire and I want to take care of the poor. That is why I'm doing the charity foundation, because I want to help people on the street. And I want my buy to be big. I sell clothes, it's clothing lines and then shoes. We have a lot of lady stuff in it. And the candy snacks is all about snacks. Mashke with some pies and then a lot. I want to add more to it. I want to be a big personal like Michelle Obama. Of course, she's my mentor. And my mom as well, she's a good person. I feel like she can be my mentor because she does everything that a woman should do. And she's a great personal. When it comes to love, I want someone who is loving, caring, and understanding. I want someone who will take me as who I am. I'm a stubborn girl, sometimes, not always. I do fool at times because I'm so young, that is what I think. But then if I get that perfect man, I know he's going to change me to be perfect as he is also.
You see, some of my culture, my man in Nana say, for so you'll be a minimum year, or boy dear, or a caring, or doa, or the neighboring in our show, which is soon or more kind.
All right. A woman, a caring woman with big plans, are highly ambitious. Okay, guys, this is the final video. From this point on, decision time. But Roxanne,
Giovanni,
you have something to say?
Yeah, I want to ask you, do you really want to be a model?
Yeah, I am already, so I want to be.
We have people, the modeling is just their lifestyle.
Okay.
Not their profession. So I want to know if you want, really want
to. We are seeing more long term. Yeah. With the modeling thing. Okay.
I want to.
Okay. Giovanni, you know, when it's come to a relationship,
yeah,
it's a connection. You already know I'm a model.
Yeah.
And I have a foundation coming up. So I think if we link up, baby.
The power couple, eh?
Sure.
All right. Prince wants to say something. Prince.
Hello.
Yeah.
I want to ask two questions.
Okay.
How important money is to you? And do you trust your heart or your head?
Okay. All right.
Thank you. The first question, how is money important to me? It's important to me because I want to take care of the poor. That is why I have a charity foundation. If I don't get the money, I can't give it to them. I can't buy what they need. Therefore, I need money. It's important to me. That is why I also have business aside. That is the buy and then the Kelly snacks. So that I can get money and also support outside to help in giving it to them to be like we. We are also in the house, so they have to also come home as well. And your second question, please, can you come again with it?
I said, do you trust your heart or your head?
I trust both.
That's all.
Why?
Giovanni, all right. Before we go for the decision, I want to ask, are you a good Christian?
Yes, please.
Onoeni. I want that naughty Christian, and that is her.
That's what you have seen already today.
She said she's a stubborn girl.
Uh-huh.
And me, I'm like, that boy, unless you catch me. Oni, you just keep me going.
Okay.
Do you
want to be a naughty Christian or you want to pursue your dreams?
Naughty Christian. Pursue my dreams.
Okay.
If I pursue my dreams, I think I'm going to get a better future. So
that's it.
I've not answered.
Okay,
it
guys. So I think we want you guys to decide now. So at least we know what we're working with. This is the third and final video, so meaning this is your final decision time. Please, very, very important to us. Decision time. Okay. Still good, though. Still good. A round of applause. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Let me start from Joe Phil. Joe Phil is out in Shuraba. Whoa, shocking. Ali is off. Grandpa is off as well. Joffrey, what's up?
Personally, I'm a jealous guy.
Aww. Yeah.
So when she was dancing and hugging the guys.
So for you, it's a dance?
The way they were touching her. Like, so if she's supposed to choose me, they've all held her.
Aww.
Saint-Louis.
So for you, it's a corona precautionary measure.
Yes.
And in Shiraba, after all you've asked, you even quoted scripture. Zachariah chapter B.
Giovanni, I wish she's mine, but I'm afraid.
You mentioned that you were scared of competition.
I'm afraid.
But you have to be a man, you know.
A man, but, you know.
I do how your boy.
Sometimes.
Okay. All right. Philip, you have a question? Before we get to your question, Philip, let me find out from some blessing.
Giovanni, Charlie, the girl, she really the be wow, the bab. But I see the competition. Me, as I see, I'm no, what is it now? She be the missing rib. I feel some sharp cuts before the side.
It be diarrhea. What you say? It be diarrhea.
She looks like the one who is going to wipe away my tears. Aww. But looking at the competition, I think I need to leave her to go and have some experiences. Definitely, she'll come back to me.
Wow.
No rush.
Wow. The past is not the
present.
Compete. No, it's true, I'm telling you. I just can't.
Grandpa will leave this one for the boys.
But in case you don't get someone, I might. Serious, you are a very lovely David and Goliath. This is the best combination, but I'm telling you, ladies like fair guys. I'm not fair, I'm dark.
I didn't know David and Goliath were lovers, but that's okay. Philip has a question. Philip?
Yeah, baby girl.
Yes.
What's up?
Oh, cool.
Okay, are you the outing type? Do you like going out?
Not really, but when it comes, I will go.
Okay.
All right, Ali, you have the final say. You're off. Why? Why?
My heart is beating for a heart.
Oh, my heart beat for you.
The competition is too tight.
The competition is too tight. I mean, all the guys here are complaining about the competition, Candy Bell. So what you do, at least give them a clearer picture of what you're looking for today. So to do that, you're going to dance back here, put out or put off the rashes of those you're not interested in. Just keep two on for me.
Ooh.
I know, it's a tough decision to make. Tough call. But it's got to be done. Ooh. In the meantime, big shout-outs going out to our sponsors. A round of applause for Rush Energy Drink, Smart Energy. Thank you. Yeah, produced right here in Ghana by Trillium Industrial Company Limited, same producers of original American cola, Verna Natural Mineral Water, Verna Active, and you name them. Yes, Ernest Ointment as well. Thank you so much. Not Cosmetics says, Charlie, no matter what happens here, they're going to pamper you on your first date, all right? So their official makeup on a round of applause for them, please. Yeah. And Napa Mackerel. You know when you go buy food and sometimes you want to say you are on diet. Oh, me de minye meat, me de minye we, minye we. No. We are changing that narrative, okay? So your kinky, fancy kinky, or nkran dokuno can go with a Napa Mackerel. And it's very, very tasty as well. Easy to use in your stew. And of course, Cassap Preco. Yeah. No matter your style, if you love it mild, wild, we've got you. Use it for all your favorite cocktails, Cassap Preco, strawberry or carnival strawberry. And then we have the Heaven Black Mosquito Coil and Spray as well. Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, they've got you. And thank you. So please, by all means, make your choice and leave two out. Hey! I said, what's up, me,
baby se wo fa me chimpa pedo wunti me de becha wa mawa bo it is a wo shana mafumpa facha me na minye bio na minye bio musuba nyen so me pe wo sa
Very difficult decision.
It was a very difficult one.
Yeah. Course. You kept going and going, but yeah. The Bluetooth device is not ready to pair.
Actually, one guy got me bored.
I get it. That's
yeah, because I wanted his rush on, but he turned it off.
So you're like, let me just punish him now. Okay. So good thing is that you have Philip and Kwesi. Philip, how are you feeling right now, my man?
At least I feel relaxed.
Yeah, you sure?
I'm relaxed.
Yeah. Okay, Kwesi. Last two standing. Hey! My guy. Charlie, you are just a step away. Only I'm semis. Eh? How does that make you feel right now?
I'm okay.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. So, Candybell, I'm sure you came here with a question for my gentleman. Ooh. Well, based on the answer they give you,
okay.
You come and decide again by turning off a rash. So based on the answer. So ask that question now and take answers from both gentlemen.
Main chicken, side chick.
What about
it? I still have to take the main chicken, leave the side chick.
No, ask the question. Just one question for both of them to answer. Right?
Okay. My question is, if you go out now and you find out who you think I am is not what I am. What are you going to do?
Sorry, let's get the question again.
Okay.
So, yeah.
If you're going out now and you find out what you think I am is not what you see, what are you going to do?
So maybe she's living a double life, you know? Yeah. What you are expecting, no? It is not happening. And Roxin, I don't like that laughter. Roxin, I don't like it. I don't like it. Eh? It's like you're hoping that they find out this out. Eh? Roxin, what is wrong with you? Roxin. So what if she doesn't meet your expectations? Yeah? Kwesi.
Giovanni.
Yeah.
If I happen to find out you are not who you proclaim to be.
Yeah.
You see, this is date rush. We are supposed to go on a date.
Okay.
I'm supposed to study you. You are supposed to study me as well. So I think if you really love me, just as you came here for,
okay.
And you are about choosing, making a choice. So I think whatever be the case, you should be able to spread it out to me. Let me understand. Oh, baby. Program ninti na mbeye se ba mi anka sadie ajua tanu abaneme. And I think love is understanding.
Yeah.
So if you have any truth to tell me now, it has to be now. So that you don't deceive me, che. Yes, I ever bore me. Love has to be plain
pure.
And beautiful.
Yeah, full disclosure.
Exactly.
All right.
So
okay.
If you tell me early, we could still patch some things up and our love still will grow.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Philip?
Okay.
I believe in sorting things out.
Okay.
Whatever the case, everybody has
skeletons,
characters everywhere we go. You okay. understand? But being with your partner, when you have been open and you clear things, I mean, I feel like there's a cure for every disease. So to me,
you go fix them.
I will fix them.
All right.
Wow.
Okay, so I hope you got what you're looking for.
Yes, please. Can I ask?
Follow up.
Okay. Can I ask what you do? Like, what job?
Okay.
And your age, please.
Okay. Yeah. Question. Yeah.
Okay. I am an environmental scientist, and I am an administrative assistant. I am 27 years of age. Yeah.
All right. Philip?
Okay, I'm into media. I do videography, photography, an actor, content creator, and and YouTuber. And aside that, I also love music, and I'll try that soon.
All right.
And
what's
my
your
age?
Yeah.
I'm 20 something.
No. You have to tell me the right age.
Yeah, because she's been at the receiving end of all the questions.
Okay, I'm
so
25.
Please now.
25.
All right. Okay. All right. So.
Okay. Do you live alone or are you living with your parents? Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
She has the right to know. Please.
Of course.
Allow. Please, allow. All right. Okay.
I live with my parents.
Okay.
Okay.
Kwesi?
I'm living with a friend.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. But wait, my gentleman, what is wrong with you? What is grandpa
support,
and
I support the lady 100%. I support the lady.
Cross
examination. I, for instance, I'm staying alone.
Hey!
But because I know I can't compete. Someone is living with his friends. Someone is living with his mom. You like friends, guys. So that is it. Samin Lewa.
We win your spices and corn. We are in another back.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Now you go what you wanted.
Yeah, I go.
Please come. Choose your date.
Ava.
What else? What? Silly.
It's Mr. So Drew.
I least believe.
Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause. Yeah. Hey. We don't want to name you. Come on, another round of applause for them. That's right. Everyone deserves what? Love. And that's the beauty of love on this show, man.
Well, back here, guess who had a date? My very own Philip. Philip, finally you have a date. Fine boy, Philip.
I'm so excited and I'm short of words. I'm speechless. I'm really speechless. Very beautiful, sweet, sexy girl that I had. Like, glory be to God.
Hey, glory be to God, Ampa. But Candy Bell, what did you see with him? I mean, it was between himself and Kwesi. Do you know what Kwesi also told me earlier? Kwesi says that Philip is a plain boy. And you know something, that this thing will not work and then you will regret not choosing him.
Oh, actually, I don't know him. As you're saying, he's a playboy. I don't know him. But if he is, I hope he changes.
At any point, if you find out, will you regret choosing him?
Not really. Since you just said the friend knows of it, I won't regret. But then I think she needs to change. If he is, he needs to change now.
Kwesi, you know, it was between you and Kwesi. And Kwesi is saying you are a playboy and all of that.
Kwesi is not my friend. It's not my. I met him here on Day Trash, so he knows nothing about me. It's just jealousy, and he's jealous that I had a pretty girl. He also wanted her, so he will find a way to spoil me, but it didn't work.
Okay, well, my job here is not done. No cosmetic says I should give you something, so we have some goodie bags. Goodie, 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 goodie bags. Ooh, you should see this. Not cosmetic says you have to continue looking all pretty when you go now. You need just a little makeup. Oh, more feather that. And take a crazy pen. Now you're good to go. What I say? Not cosmetic says I should give this to you. What do you have to tell them?
Thank you very much for this gift, and I really appreciate it. I promise to use it well, and please get yourself one. It's, if you see my face, that is the same thing on my face, and you can see I'm looking pretty. So you get yourself a Note Cosmetics, and you look prettier.
Our presenter, stylishly groomed by Fiancra, located at Ablekuma.
Many thanks to Everpure Ghana Limited, Everpure Drinking Water, Papa's Pizza, Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture, Tabia Herbal Center, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Papa Kwame Osei Enterprise, Rings for Less GH, Piccadilly Biscuit Limited, Piccadilly Biscuit, Reggie True Vine, Reggie True Vine, 1231 Global Ventures, Katuaba Wines, Unilever Ghana, Close Up,
Deluxe Superfix Tile Cement,
Urban Kitchens, located at 115 Kwame Nkrumah Avenue, Circle.
They have many things in common. Their taste for what's trendy. Eagerness to spill the news. Excitement to share a new recipe. Readiness to commit. Willingness to book that event. Ultimately, the vibe to make your imaginations go wild. The Ladies Circle.
Every Saturday, 6 p.m. on TV3.
Mama, mama!
Me, I want to know!
And I can't stand it!
Just a moment. And a power, huh?
Yeah!
And a power! Oh, yeah, Jack Macron, no more! It's your channel, I can hey, you contemporary! What do you need? Tomato sauce, I want to be free! And a pass hiding for box with salad, yeah! Hey, you stew! And a jollofa! Now, but you know what? That don't know me, though! I'll do that! And about Ufia, I'm meant to be a doer. You want a pass rice sauce? Check check for you, sir. Oh, boy, tasty. And a pop big beans for the breakfast. Now, so a salad, oh, shay. And a pan on dairy creamer for box with so kinsy oats. Now, creamy tea, no. So, yeah, no pa. And on a soco.
FD, I should just say, get in crack for you. I just say,
this is Mustafa Sarayahin, alias Mayweather.
Bright up here, you can call me the Swatsman. Charles Cobbler, popularly known as Boogie Down.
Francis Abunu, a.k.a. Brad to you.
Amos Ebenezer.
Christian Ade, a.k.a. Power.
Cross Padakura.
Ahmed Boache, a.k.a. Edrubian Kadem, Elia Chifaso.
Damien Smith. Shaka Zulu.
So in terms of this, I have to prove to them that police, we are strong.
I'm here 2021 to bring the title home.
My fans know my capability, they know what I can do, so we don't talk much.
This year, if there is Lua Lua, I'm sure for so.
I'm the new champion, but I'm not mad. But yeah, you know I'm bad, man.
They put new challenges in. I also want to try some. That's how we grow.
Thanks for a clash.
I'm heading to the final.
All will show on the field.
Everybody, come and watch. This time, Shaka Zulu is in the game.
One shot.
A young cop and his fiancée realizing their lifelong dream together. The daughter of a tycoon, about to launch her dream career, celebrates her birthday with her father. But then, the unexpected happens. The tycoon and the cop's fiancée, framed as lovers. A strange twist of fate brings two opposite worlds together. A series of mysteries will lead them on a road to unravel a web of lies. A breathtaking story of deception, treason, and dark family secrets. Missing diamonds are the clue to surprising revelations. And romance will help them survive. Black Money Love.
Black Money Love shows Monday to Thursday at 8 p.m. only on TV3.
Brashi.
Have you heard the
woo? Oh, yes, I'm a satribaku.
Nobody expects Giovanni, no Giovanni. So now, Akabeneza.
Bella, the Nash Pass National Theater.
No, but you say if you get problem, like, vocabulary problem, but let's consider it.
No, cause Ben, I'm here on Fatima.
Now me yet, Vailaiji, yeah.
Huh?
Vailaiji.
Has a bad day to you. Has a bad day to Stone Boy. But fear at Cavalilla Low.
Love shared among us. Let there be love, it arrives.
If I wear the tights, when the bloggers will say cool right now.
You know what, Timo? No wonder our forefathers were that fit. Cut your papa, I ready you.
Watch Showbiz 360 Friday at 8:30 p.m. on TV.
She's the bubbly one. She brings the fun to the show all the time. She oozes energy and class and makes the show tick.
Hi! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to Ghana's best TV morning show, The New Day, right here on TV3.
He's a tough nut. He is Mr. Accountability. He keeps the powers that be on their toes, asking the tough questions.
Here, we interrogate the facts and dissect the critical issues.
But oh, he knows how to get down. She's a queen of social issues. She is great personified. She is witty and entertaining.
And every morning, we help you start your day the best possible way.
And together, they serve you a completely enthralling offering of the best mix of news, current affairs, entertainment, health, sports, every morning on your award-winning morning show, New Day, from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. every weekday. New Day.
When I wake up, you be first thing on my mind. I sent to need by one of a kind. I know say them break your heart before, so you the fear to fall in love. But I go fight till the day I go call you mine. Ah, all day, all day. Menkumi, baby.
Things are not going on like so well, cause we had some indifferences that we were trying to sort out and then be cool together.
Everything is okay between Kofi and I.
though I had little issues with him after he picked me out, because I was receiving a whole lot of messages about him. Kofi has done this, Kodak has done that. I was like, yo. So I called him, yeah, I called him first, and he explained stuff to me, and then I'm okay now. So everything is going on well between Kodak and I.
I do. She used to do it at first, like right after the show, and then I felt it was like too early, because like she used to call me numerous times, and then I didn't want her to like get too attached right now. Although I really liked her, I just wanted us to like take things one at a time. You get it? So for now, I do most of the calls, but then she used to call me the most.
I've been calling Kodak every day. Yes. And sometimes I'll call him, we'll be talking, we'll be like, I'm at a studio recording, I'll call you back. He won't call back. Yes. So I've been doing the calling. I'm more into this relationship because Kofi is most of the time busy, and then he doesn't have time for me, and he easily get angry over little issues, and I sometimes cry because there are some things that I do and then I see them to be normal, and then he would rather be like, yo, this, that. Then he would just stop testing me for like days or some hours, then we start talking back. Yeah, so I am more into the relationship.
I would say yes, because I really like her, and then I think she does too. But then we are still trying to work things out, yes. We are still trying to work things out. So if it works out and then we find each other compatible and then we happen to be together, then yes.
As of now, we are still studying ourselves. And then for now, I would say yes. Yes. So I'm just hoping for the best.
Although we've been talking on phone like a couple of times, and then we've been trying to get to know each other so well, I think if I'm to rate how well I do know Bella, I would say 90%.
We haven't met after the show. We are always talking on phone and texting, so I don't really know much about Kodak.
I do. I do believe in love at first sight, because before I went on stage, I had not met any of the ladies on the stage. But then when I went on stage, I actually saw two ladies. Like, although there were 10 ladies on the stage, I saw just two ladies. When I actually saw Bella, I was like, damn, this girl is like so nice, she's so fire. And then when we started talking, I realized she's actually not like 100% of what she portrays on social media. She's like an amazing soul in like real life. She's so cool, like when it comes to consoling someone, when it comes to like being kind to someone, Bella is like, she's at the top. Like, she does it so well.
Yeah, if it doesn't work, maybe we will find a solution to whatever that happened. And then if we can still continue, we will, but if we have to, how do you call it? If we have to find a different person to go out with, that's fine. But if we are meant to be together, we will be together. Yes.
If things doesn't work between Bella and I, we are still gonna keep trying. And if it still doesn't work, then I think we are just gonna like move on and then stay friends.
Kodak, I want to tell you that I know we've been having issues day in, day out, though we've not met for long. And then I just want you to accept me for who I am and my character and this kind of behavior of yours too. I don't like it. You are quick-tempered. You have to work on that. And then we will be happy together. Yes.
Bella, wherever you are, I want to tell you I'm very sorry for what I did like to you just a week after meeting you. Like, me asking you to stop calling me like most of the times and all. And I'm sorry for making you like very sad and then making you crying at times. I'm very sorry. I really want to tell you I like you so much and I really want to be with you. Yeah.
Welcome back, welcome back. Detrash, everyone. It's been a topsy-turvy session right here on the show. The first date session ended up in a blackout for our beautiful Ruby. And then the second one ended in sweet, sweet smiles and love for Philip and then Candy Bell. All right, we wish them all the very best. Until next week, it's bye-bye from us. Big shout-out to our sponsors. Rush Energy Drink, NS Ointment, Notes Cosmetics, and Napa Macro, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Quell, and Casa Proco Carnival Strawberry. All right? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Giovanni Killer. Big kudos going out to my man, DJ Faculty. Please, until next week, it's bye-bye from us. Thanks, Rush!
Dance good.
Hey!
El Germano.
Get up, follow me. Demago no. Indeed, it would be.
Yes, sir. Are you my level?
No, sir.
Dance like right.
What?
Are you my level?
No, sir.
Add up on
you.
Add up on my guy. I'm popping pound.
I'm popping pound.
I'm popping pound. Yeah, did that.
Sister Kuz, Mami Sadie, you know.
sadie no. Where dey mami sadie no? Sister Kus, mami wadie no.
Wadie no. Next week on Date Rush.
For someone who doesn't really tolerate nonsense, I'm not sure say she really go fee. Yeah, you understand.
So if at the end of the day I send and he doesn't marry me, did I lose or did I gain?
See, Timpus Pududus the Inyagadus the Charlie. All I can say is Magavaka Negeneda Dana in the draw.
I want to change her name to Comfort. Because I found comfort.
You found comfort in her?
Totally.
I panic, I did shiver, I did sugar, I did nyakere de.
I'll buy just one pillow.
That's all.
Just for her.
The rest is free. Major.
I want you to replace my ex without asking why.
Everybody wanna be a superstar. Everybody wanna be a superhero. But every superhero get a super life, man. Every superhero have a super dream. And at the age of 5, me mama was murdered. Father in a closed doors, not a killer. You see a poverty, a leap, I mean the God know, man know, so me never lie. Oh yeah, they was a vision. They murder people. Gunshot in a the door, killing get to you. Them a end the dream. Restlessly, man, I leap. Poverty, man, I die. But everybody fly. Fly. Fly to feel no fears, I feel no more. Fly. Ay, 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 man, everybody lie. Lie. Lives are precious, so me tell them I dream again. Lie. Yeah, 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 see, me tell them, say, them not know me, know my story. But then they talk about me like them homie.
Date Rush only brought to you by Rush Energy Drink, Deluxe Super Fix Tile Cement, Heaven Insecticide Spray and Coil, Carnival Liquor, and Napa Foods, Everpure Purified Drinking Water, Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Rings for Less GH,
Piccadilly Biscuits, Reggie True Vine Natural Health Clinic,
Katiaba Wine, Close Up, Afromosis and Fimakio X Capsules.
Give us antiseptic and give us detergents and soap.